to? Within pump.
Ito yung mga stopper plug dito.
No, this camera from the here.
Hindi mo na nag-inapan. Hindi
meron na dun eh. Dito yan doon sa center
tanto. Teka, tatanggalin ko muna dito sa nakaano.
Sila alim eh. kailangan kong siluin yung sinalab niya dahil paglipat ng hangin niya, sikwat yan, wala na. Kailangan yung pangkat.
Pas-pas. Ah, kay kadete. Dala niya yan.
Ano pa? Kontra pala, no? Ang bago?
Pero, ito. Pati itong boom box na to, ilalagay mo sa loob?
Oo. Oh. Kaya ganda sa ating video.
Thank you.
dalawa na lang.
Huwag ka lang tigil sa radyo eh.
Tigil sa?
Tigil sa record
eh. Saka pa di ba nang problema nito? Ha?
Kasi report na tanong yung kami kamukin nila eh. Anong
punta sa kwan, sa makina kung meron doon kwan. Na...
radyo no?
Oo, radyo. Pagkain ka lang. Sa radyo. Pagkain ka lang.
Sa radyo.
Maraming pa. Maraming.
Kado na?
Yung paglagay ng tunnel sa saya at kailan ay mabilis. Pagpaputa na ang last picture eh. Ako radyo!
Tapos na rin sa bridge, wings, sa ano? Mag-ailan? Nag-gray mo na lahat?
Na ano ko na, nag-gray ko na.
Ah, yung ano, yung sa pintana. Ano pa niyan? Ito niyan
ang paglabas mo doon. Sa bridge wing? Hindi pa.
Hindi, dala ka ng kunti. Samahan mo doon. Ipunit mo doon lahat ng...
Ano ka nang natin?
Lahat ng ibalik mo. Yung part. Dala ka ng kunti.
Ay, yung pinagatanggal ng mga kwa na... clip.
Kapag sama ka.
Guys, once you are here, everybody, you will be on forward. You will be on forward, yeah? Ryan, you will check on forward and you know where is the pressure, yeah? Pressure needs. You will be where? On midship or up?
It can be on up.
Huh? Cadet will be on up, okay. But this means you will be on port side midship.
Okay.
Vincent, you... Sorry, you on starboard, you on port, yeah?
Yes.
Okay, before we start, I need one guy stand by in air from Gooseneck. With F spanner, yes? Vincent. You can stand by together, yeah? Stand by. Firstly, you will hear air. Once air finish, you must immediately close the snake. Do well. Yes?
And in a...
Yes, yes, yes.
No air.
No air closed immediately, okay?
Don't inform that already happened, immediately closed?
Yes, 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 like this. We must to push all air to the tank, and inside must be only oil. Later on you can go to port and starboard side, yeah? Because firstly pressure will be, I will start from 1 degree, yeah? Half 1 degree, like this. So this means you will have plenty time to close properly gooseneck. Okay, your decision, you will check lines, yeah? Cow lines and main lines. Main lines we have only here. Because we have no on this vessel top line from pump room. We have all bottom, yeah? So this means you will check cargo lines here and
cow line.
Cow line, yeah?
Forward enough.
Forward, maybe one tank forward, one tank up. Rest will check Rhine and deck cadet. All pressure gauge on port and starboard manifold must be zero.
Pressure gauge zero.
If coming pressure, it means our valve is leaking.
Must be not zero.
Must be zero, yes. In case of emergency, you must open a drain to three port or three starboard.
Okay,
Vincent. On your side, from your side, needed to open only under manifold. From your side, all valve is closed. From this mean, start from the three starboard. Open firstly drain, okay. And later on open drain on manifold.
Okay.
We continuously passing from low pressure to high. High pressure this last well.
What is the starboard side? All
always closed. Keep it always closed. Yeah.
But that if the high pressure we need to just open.
We must to drain. Yeah. We must to open first in there from the three starboard, and the last one must be drain exactly there from manifold. Okay.
Drain 1, 2, 3, or only one drain.
Only one. No 1, 2, 3. If we have some pressure inside the manifold.
In the manifold, one by one. If coming up pressure number
if
3.
If coming one number 3, we open only number 3.
Number 3, okay.
Okay. In case of any leakage, just inform me immediately. I will stop. You, all of you use this one, yeah? Push, wait few seconds and... Because this one, this coming delay. If you connect this one will be not working. So this means if you use this one,
push.
Yes. Few seconds, and after that speaking. Yes.
That's why I have
been. Yes, because when you pushing and start talking immediately, I listen only half. Yeah. But this means if your first word will be leaking. I not understand what it means, yeah? Okay, this about our pressure test. I think they will prepare not early than 9:30, 10 o'clock, yeah?
Maybe 10:30 start.
Maybe 10:30, yeah. Because if they will be quickly, we can start 10:30. If everything okay, it take maybe half hour. The guys can go. Later, I need only pumpy, we will strip all lines. If you like for exercise, you can go with him, yeah? Yeah, together, what he is doing, for your experience. Okay, up to 10:30, I think you have plenty time, you can start some jobs, yeah?
Yeah, we will go to this.
Okay. Okay, I will call you.
When you be ready, I will call.
Okay. We will stand by on us.
part. Check all power line from pump room to midship, yeah?
To midship.
And also check the pressure on manometer. You know where it is.
Yes.
Very good. Excellent.
10:30 po.
Wala katawag lang.
Huwag ka nang lalagyan, kunti lang. Atay ka lang yan ni, ano, dyan. Huwag ka lalagyan na kunti. Huh? Pang-retouch doon sa bitana.
Okay. Wala ako nang alak. Wala
naman yung...
start, Jake?
Yep.
Rustman is not a human.
Pwede na natin ilagay yung mga scatter doon?
Okay. Ah, sabi niya. Sabi niya, naglagay na lang mga kahon sa pagkakaw. Lagang piraso yan. Ang laki-laki ng kahon. Yung kahon dyan? Yung kahon dyan? Yung kahon?
Hindi yun.
Ayun, alam.
Tapos na yun, morning.
Bitawan, sabi ko, bitawan, bahala rin, hindi ka magiging.
hangin nga, inano ko lang alam ka nila, oh. Inano ko nga, pinamantala ko sa mo, kasi lumalaban pa.
Kada or pinapagayin ko sa hangin, eh, probubuka, eh, no?
Eko na ba sa proyente mo na tansya ko talaga? Sama, sama ba?
Lati kapit ko nun,
eh. Kaya pag lumakas ka, ginagano mo yung pulong, eh. Kaya kinunat ko na kayo ng medyo may tignan. Ngayon, lumawala na.
Kapilok yung Bernard, eh.
Ha?
Kapilok.
Ulit. Ulit. Ayun ka?
Oo, ulit. Kung may otos yun, pwede mo nagawa. Ulit-ulitin ka. Thanks.
Alam mo naman kung
may sino ba si Pag.
Kaya ayaw niya inutos ng Dish, eh. Kaya disprey niya ito buti, eh. Ito, disprey sabay siya.
Ayaw ko lang doon sabihin niya. Hindi ako nasabi, pero sa loob.
Ay! Yung isa rin nyo, yung siko yung pinatang mo? Ay, pinatang mo? Dali ka rin yun. Ito nga, niya. Sabi niya kayo, alas ka, 35, pwede niya apat. Inunahan niya, sabi niya tulata. Dali ka rin yung pinatang siguro, eh. Dali ka rin sa bed, inunahan niya. Kasi kung ito nila sabihin, sabi niya apat, kaunahan niya nga. Sabi niya eh.
This box already prepared. You bring all equipment also.
Yeah.
Very good. We can go. We make one. Yes.
But the box is there.
Box here.
This.
Yes. We'll check one and you make a picture here.
Okay.
You.
We start from us.
Sa akin yung patungan ha.
Yeah.
mabigat eh.
Bila ni Ross, kabila ko na lang.
Tumalsik sa
panahin niya. Wait, we put the clench. You bring the clench.
Bili tayo, baka tumama na. Nangyari sa abay.
Nangis?
Parang hindi kaya tumalsik. Buti na nasa gilid kami.
Ano ba 'yan?
Wala yung mga! Dali ka, Gras!
sabi na pa, ano na, ilang dragosin, parang
nagsasabi. Ako yung pagwela mo yung
turista pa na din.
Oo, oo, oo.
Kailangan ito, ito yung pinaka-flat, naka ganun siya. Kaya inaano nila siguro ganun. Kasi naka, hindi siya tapat. Sa halip na talagang diretsyong ganun, nakababa siya dito na ganun. Pero ito yan, ito.
Dapat straight yan.
Dapat flat. Kasi triangle na dito. Triangle, kalahating laki ng tao. Pero okay to. Okay na yan, kaysa mapigat.
Bumped into the one.
Mamamili sa before 200 bars. 200 bars, 200. Last meal, 20. Mamamili sa 200
bars. Pero it was a break.
Oh, it was a break. It is getting more break. Hold siya na po. Sa 15 loop niya kayo. Okay. Ang mga like one niya na, kung yun lang sa 200 bars ang presyo, pinahan niya sa Bertals.
Okay, we have, you can stop the drawing. And
Breaking load. Actually breaking load. 125 tons. This from the maker, from the construction. This is the maximum. But as per later's mooring guide, assuming mooring guide, we have a special book. And we must comply this requirement. We must have 16%, this is rendering point, 16% of this figure. It means 75 tons. For what reason? If we have a power for our mooring line, 75 tons, it will be more, the brake must release automatically. This is for our safety. If we have less, the brake must be holding. Why we making this test every year? Okay, from beginning, we have this surface stainless steel. But our braking light, this one, coming small. When we use more and more times, for example, if we will have mooring every week, yeah, it's coming thickness smaller and smaller, yeah. This means we must adjust this point every year. If possible, early, we can make it early, but we must make this test not less than 1 year, yeah. This means we only check it what is the limit, yeah. Of course, we cannot exactly put 75 tons. Today we have a wind weather, yeah? All brake is wind. So this means they start slimming, yeah? Yeah. If you put here oil, it starts loose the brake less, yeah? Less than 200, yeah? As per calculation. As per calculation. This one. We must measuring our diameter of the winch, mooring winch, yeah? This formula containing diameter and force. But the force usually working like this, yeah? But we making a force like this. But it doesn't matter. This is special formula, you see, 18% and 16%.
SP 16,000?
Yes, as per 16, we must have 2 to 3 kilogram foot on CM.
Four,
yeah? Now we have approximately 200. But today a bit weather. Anyway, it's approximately, okay, 75 tons. If some of the inspector, how we adjust this one? This is our brake here. If we type more, the power of releasing will be increased more than 75 tons. If you start, it will be less. But this means some of the vessel have the torsion key, yeah? Some of the vessel have the torsion key, but on our vessel, this is set point of 75 tons. Because inspector can ask all of you, because you are during the watch, you checking the line, and you must know for what reason this point, yeah? If this inspector asking you, this is a setting, 75 tons from MBL 125. This is a 16%. 16% from 125. Okay? Guys, some questions, no? Yes, we can use manual. If in case of emergency, we can use manual. But during cooling operation, never touch this one. In case of emergency, what? But in normal operation, we are operating only by this one. Yeah. like this very quickly, yeah? Slowly start, when it's coming down, you can release more. Because this is open pump. This tube connecting directly to the air. Here we have oil like this. If you release quickly, this pin, yeah, running down very quickly and pushing by air, and oil will be going on back. And later on you must clean this one. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. We want this one when you release it.
Slowly.
Yeah. When you see that it's coming down, 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 okay. Later on you can increase, yeah? We avoid extra pressure inside this one. This is the same jack here. Same construction. Only here we use this one, of other jack we use this handle, yeah?
Thank you.
Wait.
Because sometimes I explain you why I put the petrol. Sometimes guys from engine staff, for example, they need a jack.
Yeah.
Oh, what's that? We have a jack. They take this jack broken and you need to start.
Where is the
engine? When the engine coming, okay, show me the jack. Oh, sorry, it is not working because the engine died.
Pabalutin na natin yung lipa, bukas na lang. Saan ba ito? Sa Portchay? Report? Ito Portchay na lang dapat. Marami ito sa Tripoli.
Doon nakalagay ko. Doon nakita na. Doon namin nakita. Doon na.
Okay, good advice. Come on. Ha? Come on. Yeah. Wait.
Later. Because one by one, very heavy. Because chief engineer asking to engine clean properly everything, and they have no time for weekly check. And also chief cook and messman have a rest from 1 to 3 o'clock.
Because before 1 o'clock.
Yeah, I know.
Miss Man.
These two guys, you know, they working not like we, yeah. In Sunday we have rest, yeah, but these guys haven't. They must to prepare food for us.
Yeah.
We cannot distribute these guys.
Ilan tao rito?
Okay lang talaga,
mabigat.
Pwede lang.
Tapon na namin yung basura.
Ay, yung kanbas, kanbasin muna.
Kanbas.
Okay, thank you very much.
Yes, Captain. Yes, Chief. May kakanbasan, di ba?
Ano?
tatag kang moves na yan. Pwede pa nilipit yan.
Oo.
Oo.
Ah, dito sa may siyanta. Ayan. Kaya ko yung siyanta sa Weldon eh. Ilayin ko muna, ilayin ko muna. Ilayin ko pa.
Ilayin mo muna dyan. O, ito pa. Abotin mo si lalit.
Ito ka kami.
Ako na, abotin mo si lalit.
Okay.
Tugin mo, tugin mo. Talit,
talit. Okay, wait lang.
O, balik mo sa taas. Tugin mo muna.
Yeah, okay.
Iagis mo yung paliri ko. Hindi, sa taas. Dito sa taas. Iagis mo lang, huwag mo lang pinigyan. Oh, yun isa pa. Kapila. Tugin mo muna. Kaya kaya.
Sali lang ah. Ah, yun yung ano eh, kabila eh, tapat eh.
Wala na?
Wala na. Nahilangin ko pa sana to kasi ma-filter.
Kaya mo na, kasi temporary.
Ah, temporary?
Okay. So, tatanggalin naman natin to.
Ah.
Kasi ma-mixi to.
Ah, mixi talaga yan.
Ito isa. Mahaba pa.
Ano nga ba?
Nangyari dyan?
Ah, temporary lang naman daw eh.
Ah, temporary lang?
Oo, yun sabi. Okay.
Sige.
So, dito. Okay. Hindi, papunta sa akin. Napagkira na eh. Ito yung...
Sige, sige, sige. Pang-lasing
ko. Pang-lasing.
Pag-lasing
niya. Okay. 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 Sobrang nata. Sobrang nata, lay-lay na.
Ha?
Lay-lay na.
Oh, dinin ko niyan.
Wait lang.
Sige.
Putol. Tara, putol yung ano.
Ha? Lambak pa.
Ayan na lang, ganyan na lang muna. Putol yun.
Ito, malambot ka rin.
dami sa
tapon. Okay. Matang.
Kirahan ng isda to, yung mga matambaka. Salay-salay.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Kirahan yun.
Tapon din ta?
Tapon na.
Okay.
Ay!
bakit?
Sa... Tingin ko muna, baka nandun pa siya sa pupa. Lapat na? Sige. Napalakas ka ata doon. Sige, ilayan nyo lang dito.
Ito pa ko sa eh. Oo, sige. Sige pa ka muna.
Diyan ang palakas kayo ng ila doon.
Okay, okay, yun yun na. Makapila, yun makapila.
Okay, okay na to. Ah, shit. Sige. Teka! Ay, ba't ako pala pabalik? Ba't ako pala
Yeah.